Yeah, I'm back. Back like I never left. Backer and better than ever. All that. There's just been so many W's lately that it felt like it was time to just formally address it all. Yeah. They think they Jordan, they not even Tony Kukoc. Fired every manager I had because they too slow. And I'm a thoroughbred dog like a blue nose. Let me off the leash, barricades running through those. And what's about to happen next, baby, who knows? They said I'd take it to the moon, it's more like Pluto. Lot of folks still afraid to give me kudos, cause they can see that I'm the boss now, Hugo. Get Ali Prime on the line, I need some new clothes. Letting go of things and the people that I have outgrown. I'm still developing too, like film photos. They lost their relevance, whew, now they a John Doe. Broke my own records and I sustained them. It's one thing to get it, another to maintain them. I'm running wild, there's no way that they could tame him. You used to know me back when, I'm not the same him. I grew up in the church pews, was singing hymns. Now I'm on the stage looking like I'm Justin Tim. Lakeside conversations over Pearl doobies. Feel like I work for Pixar cause my life is a movie. We used to ride around town rapping and boxing hoopties. My wife and 12 out of 10, no entertaining groupies. Rocking Air Force Ones, back home we call them Dookies. The growth has really been scary lately, it's getting spooky. The growth has really been scary lately, it's getting... Y'all already know, yeah. Whether you love me or hate me, you all played your part. They used to think so little of me like Kevin Hart. My main goal is to motivate and provide a spark. You know you're dreaming about something, you just afraid to start. Yeah. That's all for now. You know I'll be back though. Yeah. I'm out.